You're looking at video showing the aftermath of a high-speed chase through Collier County. That black car ended up on the sidewalk in the Valet area. In the exact spot, guests wait for their cars outside the Naples Grand Beach Resort. Three people hopped out of the car and ran away, but they didn't get far. Deputies say this trio stole $5,000 worth of Gucci purses from the nearby waterside shops earlier this month. NBC2's Lydia Nussbaum is live in Naples for us tonight with the wild ending to their crime spree.
Well, that car made its way down Seagate Drive. It took a right up to the Naples Grand Beach Resort entrance. I talked with someone who witnessed part of this car chase, and they say those people could have easily run someone over.
Deputies have been looking for this man and two women for nearly 3 weeks. They caught up with the trio from South Florida when they would not pull over Wednesday.
It was about 5-ish or so. I heard helicopters going around and I thought it was just for the traffic.
We heard the commotion, cars spinning out, crash.
Ray Petronco was at CVS when he saw at least 10 deputies chasing after a car. Deputies say that car ran into an unmarked Collier County deputy vehicle.
All the vehicles, people walking, were blessed that nobody did get hurt.
Tim Marquise Jones, Kiana Tiara Brown, and Kendra Coles were originally wanted for stealing Gucci purses worth $5,000 from the waterside shops on December 6. On Wednesday, Naples police saw their black Kia speeding, and that's when the chase started. The trio was caught in front of the Naples Grand Hotel when they tried to run away.
I think if you do a crime, then you need to be held accountable for your crime.
If you are going to commit a crime, that you're going to get caught, and it's not worth it.
The three faced different charges, including grand theft, aggravated battery on a law enforcement officer, and resisting arrest.
Now, we've also learned from deputies that the trio also stole from Ulta as well. Deputies tell us that there could be more charges on the way as they continue to investigate. Live in Collier County, Lydia Nussbaum, NBC2.